Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome back to the channel. So today in this video, I will show you how to install mobile holder on your bike. As you can see in my hand, I have this mobile holder which is made up of fully rubber material. So let's begin with the installation of this mobile holder on our bike. First of all friends, you have to put this mobile holder into this bracket. You have to put it like this. These arrows are given. This arrow shows how you have to put slide it in and slide it out. So you have to slide it in like this. Here we go. And you have to rotate it. Now it will not come out. So this is just a lock. Okay, it's locked now. So we have to install it here. So just place it here simply and tight it as you desire. Here we go, it's installed. Just set the angle now. Now mobile holder is installed. Now we have to keep our mobile. As you can see friends, it's installed. Mobile has got sufficient support, it will not fall down. This mobile holder is available on Amazon for around $15 to $20. I will share the link of this product in the description of the video. I will highly recommend this mobile holder, as you don't need to worry about falling off your mobile from this holder. So friends, I will give a small round on my bike so that we can see how much shaky is the mobile after mounting it on mobile holder. So it's not shaking or it's not on the parts that fall down. These rubbers which are holding the mobile are having proper grip and they are properly stick to the mobile. Hope this video will help you out in doing the same. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. God much bless all.